anybody has an advantage or an idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
All right, Jeff. I do have one last thing I'm going to try. It's my last punch.
Bring it up to me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm going to buy a lotto ticket if this works. So, fingers crossed.
Kaleb played a shot in the dark, which means there is not a vote in here from Kaleb. There's a 1-in-6 shot at safety in the game. Kaleb, if this says you are safe, any votes cast against you will not count. If it says you are not safe, any votes cast against you will count. I'll open this for you. Any vote cast against him will not count.
Wow.
I'll read the votes. Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count.
Oh, man.
Does not count.
Oh.
Amazing.
Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count. Kaleb does not count.
That's crazy.
One more lap. So, all the votes were for Kaleb. Kaleb is safe. So we're going to re-vote. Here's how it will work. Kaleb, you won't vote because you played the shot in the dark. You can't vote. And just to remind you, you can't play a shot in the dark on a re-vote. There will be no more shot in the darks played. You need to take a moment.
Yeah, we need to. Yes.
Yeah.